Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to print heart shape over milk for making coffee. First, you need a piece of paper to make stencil. Measure in such a way that it is 1 centimeter extra than the rim of the cup. Later, cut the shape of your choice. Today I am going to cut a heart shape. Later, take the cup which you are going to serve or any other cup, pour some milk, add some sugar as per taste or regularly as much as you add to make a coffee. Now take this paper stencil we had made, place at the center, sprinkle instant coffee powder so that it creates a print over the milk. If you want, you can even cream or froth the milk using a milk frother as shown. You can see that there is froth over the milk. I would like to froth even more so that my print appears even more good. You can take it in other cup and cream or froth the milk. Later pour it into the serving cup and print as shown. Your heart print coffee is ready to be served. Before consuming, you need to stir it continuously so that the instant coffee is dissolved. See you next time. Please subscribe to my channel. It would motivate me to do more such videos and hit the like button, which makes me very happy.